All right, so I walk out. The door handle's open. The other one's open, except the frickin' driver's door will not open. So how does one get into their car if it won't frickin' unlock for them?
Ridiculous. Should definitely not have to waste 2 to 3 minutes to get into a car. Especially a brand new one with only a couple thousand miles on it. Not impressed.